River Mpanga, which is the major natural resource of water in Fort Portal, has in the recent past been choking on plastic bottles and overgrown reeds. The overgrown reeds and plastic bottles had caused the river to change its course at several spots. Edson Asabarionga, the Fort Portal City Mayor, says this administration acknowledges River Mpanga is a tourism attraction because of the way it meanders through the town.
In Fort Portal, we wanted to zero on River Mpanga. Because River Mpanga, you know, is a tourism attraction, and you can see or know that the nickname Fort Portal has is a tourism city. So we want to try River Mpanga cleaning up, enlarging it, besilting it, making it as natural as it used to be, planting it with the natural God-given trees which help a lot to sieve the water and remove the dirt, and even in the end give us good drinking water. Then do some landscaping, attract people to come and have leisure on that river by beautifying it, by adding it. Even after getting an environment impact assessment, you add some artificial beautifications. We are looking at the washing bays, which are in and around Mpanga.
In the past years, the municipal council resolved to stop all activities near the river, such as car washing, vending, and bricklaying. But months later, the same activities are still taking place at the riverbanks. Mayor Yonga explains that washing bays will also be improved to the acceptable standards by the National Environmental Management Authority. Richard Muhumuza, the Fort Portal Central Division Mayor, noted that a routine management and restoration plan for River Mpanga has already been budgeted for.
In River Mpanga, we put it in our budget, we put a gang which will manage River Mpanga. Because Central Division, we have agreed to plant more trees on River Mpanga. And under DDEG, we had put 19 million to clean completely River Mpanga, starting at the National Water up to Hakavale. Now, as we are doing now, on those 19 million, they are cleaning River Mpanga, cutting all those ribs which have been there. They clean it clearly and remove those bottles in River Mpanga. We have agreed with the City Council. They will put that, they will bring money so that they can do the desilting that river.
Albert Ahewa, the Fort Portal City Speaker, has also reaffirmed the city's commitment to protect and conserve River Mpanga.
Conservation of Mpanga River. We shall plant a lot of trees. We shall widen Mpanga River so that it gets a bigger water carriage, since it is the only river that goes through our city, which makes it so beautiful. And of course with its tributaries that feed it. So that will come along with the town beautification. We shall plant a lot of trees.
Martin Wasisi, a water and environment expert, expressed concern over the human activities at the upstream of the river on the slopes of Mount Rwenzori.
The river cannot have its natural flow, and because of the stone quarrying, the sand mining, so yes, Mpanga River is known as a meandering river, but its natural flow, its course is lost by these human activities, and it creates sort of like dams. The fast flowing water is almost no more at the source because of that. So the lower ends of the river are affected by the quantities of the water that they receive.
River Mpanga originates from Karugura Hills in the Rwenzori Mountains and snakes through Fort Portal Town, Bunyangabu, Chenjojo, and Kamwenge District before it empties in Lake George. However, some residents dump their garbage directly into the river when it rains. The waste material is carried downstream. On several occasions, the river has burst into banks. The situation is further compounded by many houses that have been constructed on the riverbanks. Report by Roger Sunday for the news.